In case you didn't know, the sun is bigger than the earth. Yes, from here the sun looks like it's no bigger than the moon, but that's because of how far away it is from the earth. 150 million kilometers to be exact. So how big is the sun? The sun's radius is 695,700 kilometers. The earth's radius is 6,371 kilometers. That is a huge size difference. The sun is so big that 1.3 million earths could fit inside it, and the sun makes up 99.86% of the total mass of our solar system. So in short, the sun is really big. But let's imagine for a second, what would our solar system be like if the Earth were bigger than the sun? Hello and welcome back to Life's Biggest Questions. I'm Charlotte Dobre. Don't forget to like and subscribe and let us know in the comments below what topics you would like to see next. Firstly, if the Earth were bigger than the sun, everything about our solar system would change. Currently, the Earth's conditions are ideal for supporting life. The conditions are supported by an equation, where the size of the Earth, the distance between the Earth and the sun, as well as the size of our moon, all add up to equal life. Change something in that equation, especially something having to do with the sun, and it's likely that life on this planet would no longer be possible. Primarily because, well, the Earth would be so big, the gravity would be so great, that your bones would instantly break. That being said, if the Earth were bigger than the sun, depending on its density, it would start fusion in its core, and would become a star itself. Any planet more than 13 times the mass of Jupiter, which is roughly 4,000 Earth masses, generates enough heat and pressure in its core to create fusion reactions. The Earth would therefore be classified as a star, not as a planet. Then our solar system would be a binary star system. Binary systems are star systems that consist of two stars orbiting around their common barycenter. Binary star systems are not uncommon. In fact, statistics show that around 80% of the stars in our galaxy are binary stars. At the same time, if the Earth was larger than the sun and also had more mass, the sun would revolve around the Earth. That's how gravity works. The object with the most mass is the object with the greatest gravitational pull. Another thing that would happen is the entire shape of our solar system would change. It's likely that many of the other planets wouldn't exist because either the sun or the Earth would engulf them. The outermost planets like Neptune could likely still exist because they're far enough away. So we know that it would be impossible for life to exist on Earth if it were bigger than the sun. But does that mean that life would cease to exist in our solar system entirely? In binary systems, one or more stars is constantly moving farther and closer from its planets. This changes the amount of light, heat, and radiation those planets receive, which ultimately would affect the possibility that life could evolve there. Planets can exist in multiple star systems. In fact, a frozen rocky planet was recently discovered that was orbiting its two parent binary stars in a stable Earth-like orbit. That being said, the gravitational pull from more than one star can interfere with the stability of a planet. Not only that, but having two suns raises the chance of a moon being able to support life. In fact, moons have a better chance of being able to support life in a binary star system than a single star system. According to the American Astronomical Society, binary stars dampen each other's solar radiation and stellar winds, which means they create a more hospitable environment for life, as well as increases the habitable zone. When you got a really active bright young star, that bright young star spins really fast, making them quite violent. Lots of stellar winds and radiation would make it difficult for life to form near it. But add another star and create a binary system, and the other star actually dampens the effects. Two stars in the same system would actually synchronize their spins. How cool would it be to live on a moon with a planet and two stars in the sky? What a view that would be. You've been watching Life's Biggest Questions. If you enjoyed that video, you should also check out our playlist, Biggest What Ifs, clickable on the screen right now. As always, make sure you hit the bell icon so you never miss one of our uploads. See ya!